Gwen, listen to me.
Incredible news. I reprogrammed the Hunter to spread the antidote to every hospital in the city, but I still need a few tweaks to make it work.
That sounds great, but you need to skip the tweaks. Hunter is in full-blown lizard mode. He's coming your direction.
Of course! What did you expect, Peter?
I'm on my way.
Damn it. What do you have here? I'm feeling like the last... at the recess.
You're out. Incoming!
I'm guessing we can't all just get along. So this fighting is really taking its toll on the city.
Gwen must be waiting for me. Stepping into that water is a big mistake. You're saying, Gwen, but I get the picture. I'm almost there. Better reach Gwen, fast. Off to the lab I go. His element, not mine. There's no time to lose. Monsters and me caught in the middle. That bizarre room.
Keep coming!
this avant-garde or post-apocalyptic? Wasting time.
Clearing a path, huh?
No ticket, no getting in.
The hunter!
Run must be close.
Quinn! Where are you?
Here, Pete. Almost to the finish line.
What's left to do?
Make the hunter lizard proof. This hunk of metal. Shoot bullets and lasers, and bet we can shoot it as well. Don't you think?
You're a genius, and you're hot! That's not a bad combo!
You need to tell your impatient fans out there! Pull out!
Crowd control, right, I'm on it!
Can't you see what this is for your sake? God. I've been taken over by my spider genes.
Yeah.
stage right.
Glad you're doing better.
Thanks.
You saved me. Twice in one day.
Well, what's the point of saving the world if Gwen Stacy's not in it?
The robot. I've loaded it with enough serum to... Yeah.
Nice way to change the subject.
Someone has to keep you focused.
I appreciate it.
So, what do we do about Connors?
Inject him with some of this good stuff, then spread it to the city.
Sorry. I had to do it. Now.
Because later I'll be lizard food?
Just get out there. Go save the day.
Sweetheart, this ain't the first time I've caught a scientist who mutated into a giant lizard.
The hunter will help you find him. Be careful.
Gotta sift through this scrap heap to find the serum. Don't try and stop me from turning you back. Any last words from the lizard before I get my friend back? Words, Connors. With syllables? The toughest fights are always with the ones close. You're in there, Doc. I need you to stop. I'm not sure how much more either one of us can take.
Scare me! It's working! It
It's time to fulfill my promise, my friend. Hold still. You know what's coming, but I sure don't like it. Hold on, Doc. I'm coming for you. I need to get out of here. Spiders and water don't mix.
You.
Is everyone all right? Gwen?
She's fine. You didn't hurt anybody. Except me.
What about Smythe?
If there's any justice in the jail cell downtown.
I see. I guess his dream failed. He saw the world in black and white. He tried to shape it to his vision. But it's all just shades of gray, isn't it?
I guess so.
Well, I guess it's time to get back to the asylum. I hear it's movie night.
You saved the day, Doc. Today, the lizard was a hero.
He's still inside, Peter. Lurking in the shadows.
We all have our monsters. Keeping them at bay makes us strong. Smythe couldn't see that.
That he who is without sin cast the first stone. so much like your father, Peter.
This is Whitney Chang with the aftermath of the virus outbreak that started at Oscorp Towers and spread to the streets of the city.
Come on, Whitney. Spider-Man saves the world. You can do it.
Not gonna happen.
Spider-Man, once believed to be the cause of the outbreak, is now being called a hero by city officials and the public.
Yes! You owe me a dollar.
I'll write you a check.
We've learned that Spider-Man not only fought the robots and cross-species holding the city under siege, but also helped develop a cure for the outbreak.
Hey, what about me, Whitney?
What about you? I bet you wind up in a secret underground lair of some other mad scientist by the end of the day, and I'll have to save you.
Oh, is that what I am? A damsel in distress?
I don't know, but you're definitely distressing me.
Another cheesy line to go in your collection.
Going to such dangerous lengths as to break the infamous Dr. Kirk Connors out of the Beloit Mental Facility in order to develop a cure.
I know Connors helped you, but I'm still missing a father.
I know.
As officials monitor the situation and ensure that the infection is not spread, I'm sorry. I'm being told that Dr. Smythe, who was arrested earlier today for his involvement in this crisis, has apparently escaped police custody.
A guy in a wheelchair ran away from the police? I gotta do something.
Tomorrow. Deal with it tomorrow.
This is Whitney Chang with...
I can feel my legs again. I'm turning into one of them. They think they saved the city. How can you regain your humanity when the beast infects your soul? I did the right thing. I had the answer. In me, digging my thoughts, my body. I will not live like that. I am in control. In control, I am not one of them. I will never be one of them.
Species detected.